And that wave was quite special, although it was terrifying as well. It's a proof to myself that I still love the sport so much, you know, even after so many hard times and hard years and serious injuries and traumas. I'm just the result of so many things behind the scenes, you know, from people that inspire me to people that protect me to people that drive me.